What is up, Predators? Travis here for the Apex Predator Outdoors. We're doing something a little different in this video where we're gonna do a 360 view of the total archery challenge. So you can use your phone and you can tilt it and you can pan it and zoom in. If you have something like a Google Cardboard or a VR viewer, you can actually put your phone in there and view this as if you were there in VR at the total archery challenge. So this took a lot of effort and it was very challenging to put together, but thank you guys for watching. So don't forget to hit like and subscribe to this channel. And if you will help me support the channel by going to check out the two sponsors of the video. Over here we've got the Easy Veins. Easy Veins is the first sponsor of this channel and they have been giving you guys some amazing veins at discount prices. You get 10% off plus you get two free veins when you use my code here at checkout. And over here you can go to Crafted Archery and check those guys out. Crafted Archery is giving you guys a 10% discount on all the gear on the site if you use the code APEX at checkout. So by using these codes here, you're going to support my channel and also you can get some really good gear at a very, very good price. So check it out, support the channel guys, and without further ado, let's do further.
Do it.
All right, start the day off right, Junior. Start the day off right.
All right.
Did you guys see it?
It just went low. It's low? Probably.
Yeah. You know, that was what happened last night to you, too. It went low.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Let's see.
Right on target, though. Yeah, that's, I mean, right. You were like, you
left to right. Your left to right is great.
Yeah. It's that up and down.
Windage is money.
I can't see the score. 36 on that thing at all. I don't even care. I just want to kill it.
Wounded.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
I'm gonna shoot that thing right. It's foam.
Low.
I'll take
dick,
it.
Dick,
yeah.
Shot.
Yep.
What are y'all shooting?
Yeah.
There you go, bud.
Nice shot. What'd you shoot?
43.
No wonder I was left.
Yeah. Yeah.
Holy shit. Way low.
Ooh.
That sounds like a tree.
Right here.
feeling that shit all day now.
Oh, I hit him right in the face. Okay, so maybe 130 was a bad idea. Maybe I should have gone 28. Or actually, that was 28. Nope. I should have gone 25.
What'd you range him?
20.
Yeah.
Your arrow moved when I hit that. I thought I hit it in its face.
You said 26, right?
26,
yeah. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Missed his back by about a quarter inch. I guess all the tail kick up, like, I think I might have actually bumped the back as it went by. Let's see if you can record me hitting the target. Let's see. Hit that red button here to start recording. It's got a stabilizer, so it should be good. Make sure.
You want to just aim at the target?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm recording over here on my GoPro. Got to get the footage. Shit. Ooh, that could have been bad. I got it. No, leave it in. A little high. Still a little high, man. Sure.
Oops.
That's good.
It's recording again. I hit the button again.
No worries. Over the shoulder shots.
Did you get 54 too, Chris?
I got 52.
Let's see where you hit, and I'll split the difference.
Nice. You're like right next to mine there.
Hi.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have my
sight housing in my feet.
Right in the wiener.
Ooh,
oh, bounced up and hit it. Did I check out your GoPro mount, dude?
Yeah, man.
That's actually pretty freaking cool.
I actually made it myself.
Okay.
3D yeah. printed it, yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Nice.
That's cool.
Nice.
Thanks.
Yeah, I was watching you shoot and I told her, look at his mouth.
Yeah, now that makes sense. Yeah.
I got a website next to buy him if you want it. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay.
What's the website?
I'll catch up to you next stand.
Look up Apex Predator Outdoors. Okay. It's a website on there. All right.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, man.
Cool.
Hey, and you got a knock from the other one. You can
yeah, exactly. Still got a whole ass arrow.
You sure? Oop. All right. That works too, man. There's the Instagram post. There you go. As long as I hit foam, I'm good. I'm thinking I adjust my rest. I feel like it's I feel like my arrow's got a little bit of a sidekick when they're coming off the bow. I'm not doing it here though. Fuck that.
What are you getting, Chris? 42 is off?
I got 40.
I like the 42, it was right there, just a little forward.
Mm-hmm. Well, I shot that for 39 on my bow, but
oh, you didn't?
But my sight's been a little, my tape's been a little hot anyway, so.
I don't even know where the freaking cornering on this thing is.
It's literally just to the left of the tree.
And it's fucking huge.
I should have looked at the, I was just aiming for like where I'd shoot a whitetail right there. So I should have brought my binoculars out, taking the time to see where it actually needs to be hit. There you go. Good shot, dude.
That's in there.
Yeah.
He's smoking. That's perfect.
What'd you shoot at?
40.
40.
Barely missed it. I think it was a little low though. Sounded like.
All my shots are going low
tonight. Now you know how to compensate. At least you're consistent, yeah. Ooh, right just to the left. Yeah.
Speaking of balls. I got fucking epididymitis. Like,
did you really?
2 weeks ago. Obviously out of nowhere. You generally only get it for fucking STDs.
Wow.
Go ahead. Orchiitis, whatever. I go to the ER. I wait like 2 days because I know it's not important.
Yeah.
Dude, my left. So, they gave me Levaquin. I'm not like super stoked about. Oh, well, I hit it.
I'm still well right.
Like 7 days.
I think you must have caught that bush there.
Yeah. Bro, that sucks.
Yeah.
I had a kid get torsion when I was at Stanford.
Dude,
and it was full on like vomiting, pain. Like they had to cut his nuts off.
Look at that. That's
perfect, Chris. Yeah, look at that.
You're right on the line there.
So. Yeah.
I'll take it. I was just aiming for the middle. I obviously can't see the damn scoring rings.
Yeah.
I saw that big hole. I was kind of aiming for that
yeah,
big hole.
That's what I was looking at when I said it right this time.
Oh, shit.
A perfectly good arrow right there.
That's what you're shooting.
Tell you what.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I know, right?
No, that's probably, Nick's.
Huh?
That's Nick's.
This is Nick's? You had a lie to knock on there?
Yeah. Oh, sick.
Dude, you got a couple different arrows, huh?
Oh, you got 22
right above it.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Yeah, I found another knock here.
Oh, good.
All right, so upper left corner of the light gray insert, there's a ring there. I can see that much. It's so like right about halfway through that curve there, there's a ring. Nick, will you do me the honors?
I'd love to.
Just hit that red button on
get
top.
Get some Swaro binoculars or some like Zeiss binoculars just to check them out.
All right, let's see.
Yeah, get where you need to go, man.
35. So fucking shaky, huh? Just tap the red button on the top of the red and black one.
Okay.
Tap it once and then a little red button will appear on the screen. Alright, so I'm gonna do this for 35. Let's see what happens. I got 38 on the rangefinder, so. Felt good too.
Looks good, felt good.
Yeah, I think I need to subtract about two or three yards from every range I get on this rangefinder. Well, I don't know if it's a rangefinder problem or should match what I had it set up before, but. Ooh, just low, man. Christoph.
See,
puppy.
What did you do, 33, you said?
38. So I ranged at 38, but I shot for 35 and did pretty good. I need to do that every time. I didn't actually look at the target through the binoculars and on the other ones. And so I'm just trying to hit that big center shot, you know, but mm-hmm. I'm just kind of all over the place. But now that I know where the ring is, I got a little bit smaller target to aim at. Good shot.
It's like you're spending time at the range.
It's a little high.
Yeah, it's only a tin ring.
I want to go just under yours. Just under yours is like right smack in the middle.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, just under, man. Oh, that's mine. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it. Let's see. Oh, dude.
Right in there.
Dude. That would be an eight. That was close, man. Dean, did you or Nick recover y'all's arrows?
What's that?
Did y'all get y'all's arrows back?
Yeah.
Cool. Good. You'll be there. A good market, man, is to find a just make a good regular ass carbon straight arrow that's like cheap, you know. Mm-hmm. You don't have to do a whole bunch of marketing shit, dude. Just come to one of these shows, just buy a booth, set up there. Like, hey, got cheap ass arrows, man.
Cheap ass arrows. Dude,
there's no labels on them, they're just straight carbon shafts. But it's straight.
And that'd be the name of it too, right? Just cheap ass.
Just a shaft. Just the shaft. And then it'd be like, you want the tip? We'll charge you extra for the tip. Right in the top of the back. Oop. We don't need that cone.
Step on the green shit.
Yeah, he already did that. Wasn't fun. Oof. Didn't sound like a hard impact, but you might be able to find that one.
It's just low, yeah.
Just low, yeah.
Yeah. Shooting right under the belt every time.
Yeah, now I am.
Moved everything down by 10.
Look at that. Like, if I'd have been any higher, man. Literally, any higher.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Damn. Wow.
Caught by the fletches there.
Just right. A flesh wound.
Yeah. So there's fucking circles everywhere, man. Just put it in the foam and you're gonna be good.
That's a hell of a shot right there.
I know, right? Got it. There's a free generator in ice chest, man. Hell yeah. I saw a bathtub last year. I can't remember which course. I think it was on the end of this course. Salvage. No pressure, I'm just recording, okay.
What'd you shoot?
58. Oh, the pressure got to me.
Oh no.
I think I'm still going to shoot 60 because I've been hitting low.
Yeah. Can I do me the honors, girl?
Yeah.
Thanks, buddy.
You want the target?
Just the target's fine, yeah. All right, so do 55. Let's see how that goes. Twizzly dance there, except my rusting is a little just. Basically, I had him set it up and then I never touched my rust since.
Yeah, that's why I was looking at mine too. I, some of it obviously is me. So if I'm looking down at this, it looks like my rust is right a little bit.
Yeah, mine is usually. Mine is right. From my
oof, right.
It is, right? Under his nose. Oh, so at least we got the height right now, right?
Yeah, finally got the range right.
I mean, the range right.
Yeah.
We'll have it in there.
Which is okay, because I shoot low before, so I got 60. I'm okay with that.
It's always a good day. You hear that foam, you're like, oh. I think you didn't realize you're holding your breath.
Gotcha.
There you go.
These targets pull great.
He's got a blink and knock on it too.
So many arrows around.
Yeah, that thing looks very. Oh, right there it is. That's it.
I was gonna say maybe this is it.
That's it.
Add it to the bow. Mm-hmm. You're a bunch of fucking scavengers we are. I love it, man. Let me see.
Sure. Just tip on it too.
Oh, that's a good arrow.
Maybe.
That's the arrow's good. Yeah, I mean.
Try to get that. That might be glued in. Yeah. That's glued in there.
Take the
I got my scale, you can weigh it and you can see. See if that's a candidate, you know. As long as the spine's good. Just the tip.
Yeah.
I'm excited. I'm doing incredibly way better than I did last year. Really? By this point, I'd already lost 3 arrows. So I've only lost 1.
Yeah, I'm down 1. This is down 0. Perfect.
That's pretty good, man.
Nice shot, buddy.
There you go.
What'd you swing? 42?
40.
40?
Yeah.
Spined him. He's dead. Yeah.
Him. He's flopping.
Oh, right, you just missed it.
Right on top of his head.
That's good. Yeah. Getting warmer. And then tomorrow, we start all over again.
Hang on a second, they're still walking back there. Here it's 60. I was standing up there, now right here it's 60. Ooh, right in the foot, sound like. So I had that for 58. So right about 60 yards when I need to start hitting true to numbers there. I need to get that archer's advantage thing to make my own custom sight tapes, because I feel like
I've tried that once. I've got, and I haven't used it again. Not that it was bad, I've just been using the spot hog one.
Yeah, I always feel like the spot hog ones, though, it's like, oh, okay, I have to remember at this range, I need to do this, at this one. It's never quite
exact. What I think I'm going to start doing, and this might be off a little bit, is I feel like the 20 and 60, there's still a little bit of variability, and you have to go back and shoot 80, 90, 100. And I'm curious, so I have 22 on here, and it's good for 60, but I feel like it's a little high after that. I wonder if I throw 23 on, just try it out at a long range, if everything back on the other side is still gonna be good enough.
Mm-hmm.
What'd you range it at?
59. Oh my god.
Oh dude.
First one of the day.
I'm gonna stand back over here now.
You might want to stand behind him.
Looks like I'll be buying a new boat today.
Whoa. It's way here. I wonder if they'll warranty that.
I'll grab this one first every single fucking time.
I hate that shot.
Literally no shame in that at all.
Would you shoot?
I shot right over the back. I just fucking yanked it.
Oh, it's you.
When you know, you know. As soon as that shot clicks off, it's like, oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Right over the head.
So I've been shooting low.
Nick, make us all proud, man. If you don't biff it, you're better off than everybody else. Just to the right. I think a few of your shots are going right, man. I'm so glad I... Hey, I found some knocks. Nine and three quarters.
Oh, nice.
Oh, sweet, dude. Looked like it went right. Hey, he ain't walking away too far. Thanks, dude. Hey,
you
just found this. Somebody dropped it. Will those fit your arrows?
I don't know.
Huh? You can cut into them in a minute and figure it out. I'm sticking in your back.
I will. It's not falling.
Yeah.
Fucking yard sailed it. Found my knock on the ground. I find my damn calling two point. Use an orange knot.
Just the tip. Back tip. Still good. Still good. Put it in the bin. Well, now you can't say you lost an arrow. You didn't lose an arrow. You're up here with the rest of us now. You got one on the board. Oh.
Ah.
Yep. I'll see if we can shoot right over the shoulder there. Oh. Let me adjust my sight. How about that? Right in the dick. My nose button slipped around again. I think I put too much wax on my string or something.
What did you shoot? Shot right in the...
What did you get? 39? 36. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna get time to walk in front of
those fucking kids. Oh. Did you see how far that went?
Uh-uh. It went
way. It like literally went just under it. I saw it flying over those trees. It flew over those trees, man. Oh, so much shit's all over the place here. I gotta get a new sight tape here. I don't know what's what. So whenever I'm around under 40, I need to do it like right on. Because whenever I'm over 40, I need to shoot low because I'm a little bit faster than the tape.
Yeah. You're so fast that you're 20 through 40, you're probably super flat.
Yeah.
What are you doing, Chris?
I got 37.
That's kind of scary if there's people like on the other side of that tree, man, because that thing went...
Yeah, I saw it go up down by that green bush. And lost it after that.
I'm not even going to look for that one because it's taking me fucking...
Some of us like, all right, fuck it, whatever.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, that one's in Houston right now.
Made it into the target in my garage.
Put another hole in
fucking another hole in tile.
Yeah. It's inside Chris's bathroom. Good shot. Good shot.
36? 37. Dude, you're fucking with me, man. 42, Dean.
42. Yeah. 60.
Just make up a number, man. Just whatever.
My shot's dick.
Last year I shot, there was this younger dude and older guy that I shot with, man. The older guy, man, every time he pulled his bow back, he was so shaky. I was like, oh my God, like it was like kind of almost like scary, you know? I mean, it's like a Parkinson's shake or something like that. But dude, he was accurate, man. He was like hitting everything. So,
okay.
Oh, there you go.
Where did you go, Nick?
A little low, I think.
Yeah, dude, you were like right here.
Hmm. So many rocks over here that survived me in this.
I think we skipped over all this.
And going downhill too, it could have soared quite a ways. Jerking off the bill?
Yeah, jerking off the bill. Fuck. Way over his fucking head, too. Shit.
I went under. Well. He may still be alive, but he ain't gonna poop very well.
Shit right for a week.
Good shot. All right, let's do it all on the phone.
Yeah, we're on the wrong side of the scoring ring.
ooh, so close. Yeah. Shot it for 31.
31?
My stake, don't go off that though. I ranged 29, but yeah.
That's perfect.
Did great, Dean.
Strong work.
Am I using the reverse psychology right here? When you whiff a shot, am I supposed to compliment you? Or?
Where did it go? Under his belly? You didn't see?
I didn't see. I got that bush in my way here.
I think he clipped his nuts.
That's right. Usually, what, yes, usually what we do.
Nice shot.
Good job.
Terrible.
One of these years, we all got to come with like a good sight tape.
I know, right? I was thinking about it though. I was like, you know, I'm doing terrible. I was like, you know, I'm not doing too bad. I hadn't shot my bow in like 3 weeks.
Right, way over his head. Way over his head.
Gonna miss, at least I wanna miss consistently, you know. I actually hit this one though.
As long as I know my left and right, right, it's just my up and down. If it's a bit.
Yeah.
Alright, where'd I go, Nick?
You went right underneath.
Oh man.
Yeah,
fucking look at that. It. Yeah, I really did.
Right under his hind leg?
Yeah, like it looked like it went like under his kneecap.
No, I'm gonna take a picture of that.
Got him.
Yeah. This is gonna be the video thumbnail here.
Mine has a red knot. If you see it anywhere down there.
Make sure you get Dean in the background walking around. I really thought yours was gonna be plugged in, like right underneath it.
Alright, got yours, Nick.
Nice.
Nice.
Dang. Fuck you too.
Just one shot, I need one.
Oh, I see it. There you go. One of those Easton, those, what is it?
Yeah, looks like it's been there for a while. Looks rusted.
Must have been from last year. Carbon bow fire.
Yeah, things been outside for a while.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that was.
Man, if I'm gonna lose them, fucking at least hit a tree and break. Fucking wilderness.
I want to see.
Okay. Yeah, like I want to blow up. Shit. Money's worth.
Right over the back.
Oh, yeah.
60. 61 actually. So if I would have done 58, I would have been. So now my sight tape seems to be almost spot on. It'll fly. Not straight, but it'll fly. Good shot. I think that's what I should have done, was 58.
I'm gonna go for that pink
thread. Any luck? I dropped the target. You what?
Dropped the target.
Okay. What? Alright.
Lobby in there.
I'm low somewhere. I don't know where I'm at.
I think y'all both got it in the belly.
We like to save our meat.
You want to bleed it out?
Yeah. He's going to bleed it out, yeah. Play right. Oof.
What the fuck are you shooting?
Skunk at 23.
Oh, there we are. I'm looking at this like rock thing over there.
I know, I saw first thing.
How's that?
Shooting
propane. Yeah.
Shoot that arrow. There we go.
For you.
Like
Zinged it.
All day.
Shoulders collapsing.
Dude,
low.
Right underneath him, right?
Yeah.
I missed it. I saw it bang pop up.
You got our video and you watch.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
Can you find it?
Maybe.
Oh man, my chest pubes are going to be all over your video.
Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Right,
right.
Oof. His face.
Just aim left of where you want to go.
Right.
Yeah. At least you're consistent. That's a good thing. Can you imagine trying to do this without a rangefinder? Oh, dude, you smoked the shit out of him, man.
You did.
Thanks, sir. Put it back in there. We'll take a picture.
Oh, he's got a ring back here.
What? No fucking way.
The old Texas heart shot.
Jeez.
I should have spun him around.
Yeah, look, they got the, like... Yeah, they... Look at you, dude.
Fuck yeah.
Take that all day long, huh? Oh, right in the belly. I can find that one. Yeah.
That was cool though.
Yeah. Nice.
How many of those do you order at a time? Because they take forever.
Yeah, I ordered a pack of like 24 or something.
Oh, man, I thought that was in.
Anyway, I've always got a little extra too. I just throw those in my pack. And...
Yeah, I think I still got the wrong ones. I got three clutches so far.
Did you ship the wrong ones, or did it, like, did you accidentally?
No, I went back to look.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That's a good arrow. Come on, baby. No, it's broke.
I think
hit the tree. Yeah. I think I hit it and it like knocked it down.
That's like right in the freaking 12 ring though.
Is it?
I think so.
Oh. Hey, doesn't matter how it gets there as long as it's in there, you know. It's all semantics, you know.
I mean, it's like barely high, I think, in the 12.
Wow. Probably should have used that since this is a much heavier camera. I got another one that's got like six magnets on it. And I could stick that thing to like anything, but this was a little 2-1. It's like a little bit, I think this GoPro Max is a little heavy for it.
It's a little top heavy when you bend over too far.
Yeah. Like I said, I was turning it too so I can get a better angle whenever I'm shooting, you know? Yeah. But then if I put it back, it doesn't ever fall off when I tip over. Did you hit it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Like, last second, I was like, I don't want to shoot too close to the log.
Yeah. That branch is all tore up. Oh, dude. Look at that. I'm fucking in that ring there, man.
Thank God for that tree.
Yeah. Well, when you look at it, like, I mean, I'm right in there, and my arrow is literally, like, you can see where it fucking hit the tree. And so it's like, in order to hit that, you almost have to nick the tree or just barely miss it. Oh, that's some tight foam. Very hard part of the foam there.
Oh, this is a much better angle. I was looking over there. I'm like, dude, how close is that to that tree, man? Holy shit. Yeah. Pretty big.
Be careful. Don't hit the cars over there. I'm like literally backed up to the parking lot here.
You'd be surprised if I pull it like I did the last one.
Right in the wiener. Right. Under.
Looks like right in that group of trees behind it.
Left right underneath it.
Yeah. Ooh, I gotta get that this figured out.
I appreciate your friendship, man. You're helping me.
You know. Hopefully that arrow survived. Otherwise, I'm down to the last one. I got other ones in the car.
Oh.
One, the insert just popped out. One, two, three of them.
$110,000.
good, man. For a second, look, it had a nice arc to it. It looked like it was going to go over and then it dropped there.
Real high to me for a minute.
Is that right at the top of the foam?
No, it's pretty, it's about a couple inches into the insert there. Yeah, it's about an inch and a half in. Yeah, just outside the ten ring, it looks like. Nice guess. It's a good day, man.
Yeah, it's a good day. Alright, let's go see what Hunt Wars is about.
Yep.
Hunt Wars, yeah. We gotta circle back, we promise him.
Apparently we're exactly who he's looking for.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is. You guys even have any idea what it is?
Probably a TV show or some shit. That's what it sounds like. It
sounds like what?
Sounds like a TV show or some shit.
Oh.
Or I don't know. It could be something else. I don't know. But I don't know what else it would be.
I thought it was an outfitter. Right.
Well, it had Leupold's name on it. Maybe it is. I don't know. The name just sounds too cheesy to be anything other than a TV show or something. It's like a hunting reality show or something. That's what it sounds like. So close.
I got 48. Okay. Yeah, just find it. I don't see mine, so mine looks in the tree.
No breeze whatsoever. Getting right at 50. Cool. I'll take it.
Thank you.
Yep, I felt good. That was one of the ones when you just know, you know. Go flying off. It's research and development, man. What did you get, Chris?
64.
Okay. I got 65. Maybe I should have gone 64.
Yeah. Is that back heavy?
Yeah.
Huh?
A little bit.
Yeah, pull up the
load string.
I don't trust your masculine. Oh yeah, 47, that'd be good.
Carry the two.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I think this thing's gonna drive me crazy. I
think the strap.
You might just have a new lanyard there, dude.
Sweet.
I'm giving it a good college try. I just don't see the point in it. I mean, I do, like in a tree stand, you'll lose it or whatever, but you know, if I drop it, it's my butt. Yeah.
In a tree stand?
Just right. I mean, it's sliding all over the conditions.
All right, are Nick, are you shooting it or no?
No.
Okay. Let's get to the bottom hill. You can shoot it then, man.
We can do a kneeling shot right here at the bottom.
There you go.
I'm going to put the protective lens covers on today. Yeah.
I like the yardage. Hey man, yeah. Probably a little better than
that. Hard in there.
Dude, and it's even tilted. I mean, yeah. That's just all kinds of fucked up.
It's like, how can we fuck with their heads on this one, you know? Oh, dude, I think one of the next shots, I got that fucking shoot over the river. Remember that, right? It'll be fun. So choose that arrow that wobbles a little bit. So I got 80 from here. Let's see how this goes. Full fucking send, boys. Thank you.
again?
Yeah.
I am.
I think you're over. I think you're over too. Was it a little bit?
I think that's I think you can see teeth from here or something.
Yeah. I think you are right over his head.
Yeah. It looked almost good, but then nothing. No impact. know your limit. Try to range that tree right next to him.
No, it says 47 from here.
That's possible. We walked about half the distance if you see the cone back there. And that was 80 for me back there. Well, probably should have done 79, but.
Beside you, right?
Yeah. Guess better to shoot a little low.
Yeah.
Oh, Dean, did you see that? Fuck me.
One step to the left, you'd have been good.
That was like
everything you're not supposed to do.
Great Dean, you're a great teacher, man. Didn't mean to be, but you're a good teacher, man.
Damn.
What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to turn around and like, see, son, that's what you're not supposed to do. Learn by my teachings.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Oh, there you go.
I can, man.
Looking spiffy. I feel pretty. At least we've had some good soft backdrops. That's helped me out twice now.
Yep. And soft trees.
Yeah. Soft tree and soft dirt. Yeah. Turkey across the river now.
Awesome. See, if I pull what I just did, I should fucking nail that bird. Way left here.
What did y'all range again?
66.
I got 68. I'll shoot that.
Sure did, yeah.
better not miss this. It's a big fucking target, man.
Way over.
Way over, fuck.
What'd you shoot?
90.
Did you really? What'd you shoot, Chris? 87.
Okay, start going by your range.
I gotta figure this out. My 60?
My tape's in tune with your range finder, apparently. Because every time I'm sitting with mine, I'm like, just fucking over it. If I were to go with yours, I'm right there, man.
30 more yards. So I'm either going to be short. I'm going to put my... What do I want to do? I'm going to put my bubble on... I think I'm going to put my bubble on the vitals.
Your highest is 66?
63.
Or 63 at that. So it's probably about 80 to the bubble. Yeah, probably just like...
I have it at 60 just to keep it simple.
Yeah.
So if I put the bubble on his back, I should be...
I think
close.
Yeah.
That's what I'm going to do. Okay.
All right, Dean.
Fuck it.
Exactly.
Oh!
In the foot. He ain't walking out. All right, Nick.
Wait, you put the bubble on him?
I put the bubble on his back.
All right, I'll go right underneath the bubble.
Oh, holy shit, dude. I fucking smoked that dude.
Yep. Really? Oh, shit. Dude. It looked like it dropped
right
low.
In the V. Right
nice.
In the V, yeah. Did you get that on video?
Yeah.
Did you really?
I did. I don't know how much we'll be able to see from this distance, but
dude, you're gonna have to go.
Maybe we can get that hang to
bubble on his back, man.
Ooh, just that was in line though, man. Left to right was great.
Yep. 89.
60 it is. No, man, I gotta do 59, man. I'm setting my bow to Chris's rangefinder.
I don't trust his math or his rangefinder.
I trust in his rangefinder, man.
I got a. Well, but mine's shooting slower, not as flat. But I'm still sitting.
Shooting this one, Nick, or smash or pass?
Oh, that's a good one. I do like that.
Dude, actually, that kind of works.
That sounds great. Smash or pass?
Is it smashing lungs or fucking passing on it?
Fuck yeah, dude.
Let them live. Like smash or pass. Fuck yeah, bro. smash or pass.
When you say it, when it sticks, you're like, fuck yes, that's it.
That came so organically, too, man.
Right. Yeah, that was awesome.
Oh, shit. Well, Chris. I think I need to get one of your rangefinders, man. Just for the sight tape.
That must be my bow, the reboxes are in the reboxes. Yeah, I mean, I think okay. I'm just talking about why I'm shooting, because I shot 60, so I'm either last second dropping, or
that was an easy pull.
Or bedded.
Think what?
I think it's bedded.
Oh yeah.
What'd your range map?
80. That's when you stand there and go. You fucking. Yeah.
That's the length of time it does. If I get it short, I'm good. I can go balls out for 2, 3, 4 hours. But then like kind of after that, like, okay, fine, I'll sit down.
I get you. But that just comes with time.
Yeah.
The thing is more than anything else is just getting your hips and your shoulders and your back and you used to it. You know, like you wear your pack all the
time. That's trouble, didn't it?
It did not hit.
Having it on. I don't know if it was long or short.
Which makes a massive difference. See that. It's like shooting pretty long.
Titties. Yeah.
What'd you shoot for?
80?
80. I don't know if I was... Felt like I was low. I don't know. You want you or the shot?
If you want, try to see if you can get over my shoulder so you can see like a little bit of me and then the shot, because then you can get that really good arc. Fucking YouTube 101.
80. I'm gonna go like 79.5. Okay, here we go. All
right. It's not gonna be your whole body, but I'll get your.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Did I hit it?
Yep.
All right.
Fuck yeah.
You gonna move up to 60?
Yeah, I'm moving up.
Love carabiners, just fucking hook shit on everywhere. Straps and yeah.
Fucking use the strap on. That looks good. What do you got? 60? Okay. So 62 then.
Whenever we go look at wherever it was 79.75 the foam from there. From where we were.
This looks closer to 60. I'd be terrible if I could didn't have a range finder.
Yep, me too. 40 yards?
Yeah, 100%. Like, oh yeah.
Nah, if I come back with no arrows, my wife will have sympathy on me and let me buy a new bunch. You set your sight, right?
That for a sec.
Yep.
Goddamn nope rope.
Nope rope. Oh shit.
What?
the fucking
hole. Sorry, man. There's a snake right under that fucking thing. Hang on.
Woo!
What is it?
There's a snake under that rock.
Black and red snake. No shit.
That's a fucking coral snake, dude, I think.
Okay, kind of want to do some stupid shit real quick.
What is it, black and yellow kill fellows?
Black and white? It's mostly black with like a red belly.
Mm-hmm. Oh well.
He winded up. His tail's gone now.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Is that covered in there?
Yeah.
Huh.
He went over to the right.
Wow.
He hit a gate over here.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Not very. Oh shit, how do you. Oh.
I love that fucking nope rope.
So, let me think about this. Mental math here.
Here's whenever we're shooting. 125.
Okay. Stick that in here in a little pouch. Save you. So when I was shooting
90 on time, right?
So maybe if I go like 122.
Soft backdrop.
Yeah. It's super forgiving rock. Backdrop.
Yeah. Softer.
Barely.
How you doing, boss?
Ah, shit.
You're having the day I was having yesterday, man.
I don't know if I want to waste an arrow.
Did you go over or under?
Over.
Over. And you were 120?
95.
Or 95.
What was it? Was that moose was 90, right?
Yeah, it's
something like that, right? 87 or 85. No, I think it's 95. 95? Yeah. 95. It's definitely a bubble. I thought it was just under 100.
I got 96. All right, arrow gods, wish me luck. Let me know where it goes. Oh, hang on. Probably it'll barely fucking clear. I'm like just millimeters from hitting the scope there, man. Alright.
Oh,
shit. Ah, that was close, man.
That's pretty sick.
So let me see, I'm gonna have to go almost put my bubble on that rock back.
Yeah.
It's pretty high. Damn.
Nice. Dude, look at that.
That's wild.
That thing almost might come out.
This is a 300, I don't know if it's the same length or not, but. This fucking tip is still perfect.
Does it spin?
No.
Damn, dude. Wow. I was joking when I said it was soft porous rock, but yeah. Fuck,
look at that, it spins. I don't know if I'm gonna shoot this, but you can get that cut down.
Yeah.
Well, shit, I'm just glad I found the fucking
Insert, I got a whole arrow.
There you go.
Oh, look at that. Look at that fucking tip.
Oh, shit. You got a rip TK. I just wiggled it out of there.
There you go.
I can test out a rip TK. I don't know. Get my grain scale out, see if it's the same weight.
Well, hell.
I can't believe that we did that just now.
That's fucking amazing.
That's
dude.
Gonna be a, that just became a cool story for all of us.
Yeah.
Absolutely obliterated a chunk out of this rock. Yeah. And my iron will is still fucking perfect.
You need to write them a letter. I knew that. I did it again. I fucking did it again.
All over the place.
Yeah,
right now.
Yeah. I'm trying to rush it. Punching my trigger. Everything wrong.
Now, what you want to do, Dean, is you want to just aim at the target and just slowly squeeze the trigger. This is John Dudley.
All right. Nice.
Oh, fucking beautiful. I'll take that all day.
Yeah, no shit.
Maybe we gotta come back this way, right? Or go around that way, yeah.
got a pass through. Bunch of red ants. Step right in. That's good. They don't bite.
Yeah.
Well, they do, but then you have to really fucking piss them off to do that.
Look at those ants.
Yes. Those are the ones I tried to get clean my deer skull at the time and fucking.
They carried them off through and ate the whole fucking skull.
I know. My dad did that thing where he melted a bunch of aluminum and fucking poured it down the ant hole.
Hit it.
It's just like acting weird, like when I tilted it down, it didn't want to close a second ago.
Alright.
80.
3.
Okay.
Like brisket high left.
That was my nickname in college, is brisket high left.
Name your podcast Mutton's Better Than Nothing.
That's true, man.
be fucking goofballs and like literally create a short, man.
That thing's huge.
Yeah, blame it on the wind. The wind got it.
Yeah.
All right, yeah, let me see. So I'm going to put my bubble at the top of that tree over there.
The one on the mountain, right?
One above the buffalo. Is that 100? That was there, 128. Yeah, I think that green tree right behind it.
No, low.
Way low?
Yeah.
Was it right on it though, right?
Yeah, it would have been. It looked like it was under his leg.
Boom! Nice.
So I really shot that at like 120.
All right, so let's do the internal math here.
Is that what it was?
Something like that.
Yeah.
That's actually probably a better shot than I took the first time.
Yeah, oh, you're way up high shoulder. Right underneath the chest. Is that where mine went? Right between his legs?
Yeah, towards the front more.
Right underneath it?
Yep. Yeah, I mean, you literally split.
Like, you look like you would hit the head of his dick off.
Yep. I think that was over.
Over?
Yeah.
It's like splitting fucking hairs there. It's like, I aimed like right at the middle, or like right at the top of the back, and one went under, one went over.
I aimed a little high on that, like top of the foam, and that's
pretty dang close to where I hit that last one.
I don't even know, look at that. I don't even know how I shot that.
Yeah, I know. I was like, I'm like literally wondering if I'm going to clear or not.
I still think when you shoot that far, you are tilted this way, so it gives you a little bit more clearance than you think you got.
Maybe. Yeah, that, or you're just hitting anyways, and the fucking fletching is just like bending enough to not make it go too far off target, you know?
I'm damn happy with my left and right on that shot.
Yeah, same here. I was like, wherever my sight was, whenever the arrow went off, I was like, that was pretty spot on with my left and right. I did see that first arrow, though. It fucking had a little quizzle to it. I wonder if I did hit my scope on it. Study for very flat, long veins.
Mm-hmm.
got no complaints in my little setup. Like the two, mm-hmm. two and a quarter TAC drivers.
Looking good.
There's somebody's arrow.
You want to take a break and shoot my 80 pound though?
My, or? Life. Yeah. My left arm is bouncing all over the place. And
yeah. I was still set to 95. You went under it?
I went over it.
Over it.
Oh, it was a bad shot.
Yep, under it.
Under it?
Yeah.
It's bedded. You went over.
Oh, really?
Oh, okay. Yeah. I thought I saw it drop in front of it.
I don't even know why I even found it.
We're having fun, Dean. Fuck your arrows. No.
You guys suck.
What did we shoot? What did you guys shoot?
43.
So we are on our way back home, Predators, from Total Archery Challenge. I had a blast losing all my arrows. Oh, I wish that were a joke. No, I lost all, like literally all but four of my arrows, two different weights and everything. But man, I had a blast doing it. So the first day I had some issues with, you know, my setup where it started raining on us. And then I forgot, you know, just like last year, literally identical to last year where I forgot to add knots above and below my nose button. So my nose button was sliding all around and my vertical was just all over the place. But the good thing was, is that my left to right all weekend at Total Archery Challenge in San Antonio was perfect. It was left to right, was great. Except for, you know, when I pulled a shot, you know, there's once or twice where I was, you know, got that surprise release and fucking just arrow went way off target. So anyways, guys, it was a really good weekend. I always have a blast out there. There's some really cool vendors. I met some cool guys that we might be doing some collaborations with soon. So hopefully I can bring you that video or those videos pretty soon. But anyways, guys, we had an absolute blast. And, you know, we'll check you again soon. There's going to be some reviews coming. There's going to be some more podcasts coming. I think we decided on a name finally for the podcast called Smash Your Pass. I think that's freaking funny as hell. So we're gonna do that, man, and we're gonna have a great time. So be sure to tune in, subscribe to the channel, like this video, and as always, guys, keep watching, keep tuning in, and as always, thank you for defying the odds. Later.